Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to your channel, All Fingers World. I hope you're doing well as you check out this video. So today I'm going to share with you my experience in saving a suspected dead laptop. My friend brought me this 6-year-old laptop, the Acer Aspire E5-575-52JF. She told me that it won't power on at all. That's why it's been put aside and forgotten for a long time, until she realizes that her daughter needs a laptop for school. So a few weeks ago I checked this unit, and surprisingly I found out that this laptop can be saved, and it's actually worth saving. Alright, what we are working on right here is a unit with a Windows 8 operating system along with 4GB of memory and a terabyte of the mechanical hard disk storage drive. Although it has a lot of storage capacity, it does not mean it's a fast unit. It only means more storage space, and this kind of drive is known to be slower. Since the reported problem is it's not turning on, I tried to charge this laptop, which is basically the first thing you do when you troubleshoot this kind of problem. Also, I want to emphasize that I prayed to God for help in fixing this problem, right? To get bitter glory all the time. Anyway, when I connect the charger, I saw lights come up, so that means that this unit is not dead. So this laptop turns on after charging the battery for a few hours. However, it doesn't load to its installed operating system as fast as we want it to. It takes like 10 minutes before it loads, and once it's loaded, nothing responds. So I've decided to install a fresh copy of Windows on this unit while waiting for the replacement memory and additional storage drive, hoping that would make this unit useful for schoolwork. But after doing so, it is still not fast enough. Since these specifications are not quite enough to keep up with the new applications. The good thing though is that Acer made this unit upgradable when it comes to storage capacity and memory. I'm not sure about the processor though, which I am interested to check in the future. I believe that this opportunity to upgrade your laptop should be kept, and fortunately, these days new laptops have soldered RAMs and a total restriction of upgrades. But it's our lucky day, since we can upgrade this laptop's memory and storage. So to improve the speed or be able to get a quick response from this unit, we replaced the memory with 32GB, which is two sticks of 16GB and a terabyte of NVME solid-state drive. So sit back and relax.